going on, everybody? So I'm going downtown today, Yorkville, for the Yorkville Exotic Show for Father's Day. I'm going to be meeting up with the North Face Rally Crew. They're sponsors for the Lamborghini side. So I'm headed there right now, just on the highway, actually. So the show is actually really great for donations towards charities, and it's a charitable show. And there's amazing supercars there, so I can't wait to see what's there this year. And every year it's packed. Again, Father's Day.
Yeah, which way are you guys exiting in? That way? Yeah, I'm gonna get you guys coming out.
Four.
401. Andy, are you guys gonna stop somewhere? And
Joe, okay, so we're taking Bloor. Whatever the shelves is on.
Shelves? Okay, perfect.
That way, I guess. And then from there, Amin's house, then grabbing his car, then one of my house.
We have the Bugatti leaving. The cars are going to be leaving right now, so I'm going to get that the shots over there.
think we need to use our lock.
Headed back now, headed back to the Shell to meet everybody from the Yorkville show. I got Andy in front of me with his wide body GTR.
Shell. So Chris just picked up the Huracan Performante Spider, first one in Canada. Yeah, they just Huracan. Chilling with everybody, trying to gather everybody up from the show. And try and head back now. So it's a great day. Downtown, love it.
Downtown.